Coming up all new for us on the CBS 2 News at 6.
Police in South Suburban Flossmoor confirming they are investigating accusations of a sexual assault of a student at Homewood-Flossmoor High School. Yesterday, police took a male student into custody for questioning, and he was later released to his father. In a statement to parents, school administrators clarified that the alleged incident didn't happen in a classroom, but instead during small group breakouts within the theater department.